Everybody, John Van Dyke, New Jersey Exposed. Today is Monday, September 27th, 2021. Time is, 2:45 p.m. Jersey time. All right, what we have here today is a Blue Zero Hero wannabe story. I think this story is hilarious. I find it amusing because this kid did something a while back and he got caught. He went out and did it again. All right, this is reported on WGNTV.com, and this was on September 23rd, 2021. Reads as follows. One-time kid cop pleads guilty to impersonating Chicago police officer again. All right, let's find out. Oh, here it is. Here's the story for you. There it is. I should get the original story, because the original story is funny, too, but they do talk about it in this story here. Okay. A West suburban man with a long history of pretending to be an officer is facing prison time after he pleaded guilty this month to once again impersonating a Chicago police officer. So why does people want to impersonate a cop? Why would they? They want to feel special, because we all know the reason people come cops is so that they can be special. Why don't people impersonate you like a garbage man? Imagine that you show up to DPW one day and you say, they sent me over to be on the back of the garbage truck, or they sent me here to go, help them pick up the broken limbs off, tree limbs off the road or something. You don't never hear about that. You don't hear anybody showing up and say, hey, I'm the substitute teacher today. Let's see. Cook County court records show that Vincent Richardson, 27, pleaded guilty to false impersonation of a peace officer, a charge that stemmed from three incidents that occurred in the 2300 block of West Jackson, in which he claimed to be a Chicago Police Department sergeant. Well, that his first mistake is he's 27 years old, so I would not expect a police officer of the age of 27, and especially in a big department like that, to be a sergeant. That's something you tend to see with somebody in their late 30s. They've got time behind them, they've got experience, etc., etc. He pleaded guilty, blah, blah, blah. A judge sentenced him to 3 years in prison with credit for 255 days spent in jail on September 10th. Richardson has yet to report to prison, though court records from DuPage County show that the prosecutor in the western suburbs also charged Richardson with false impersonation of a police officer earlier this year. This man obviously has some kind of little issue. Because you got caught the first time, the joke's over. Now you're going back. You know, you get caught the first time doing something. You go back and do it again and again, you have a problem. That's just not a prank anymore, it's a problem. He was accused of presenting himself as an on-duty CBD sergeant while at an Amazon warehouse in Downers Grove on January 26th. Richardson pleaded guilty to that charge on September 16th, though he has not yet been sentenced in that case. His attorney didn't respond to a request for comment Thursday. And this is a picture of the guy right here. Richardson of Lisle, that's L-I-S-L-E, garnered, and now here's the funny story. He garnered national attention in 2009 when he walked into a Southside police station in full CPD personnel into thinking he was an officer. Richardson, who was 14 years, again, this is the intelligence level of law enforcement, that a 14-year-old young man, can walk into a police station and tell them he's an officer, and they're going to believe all this. He spent half a day walking the streets with other officers before his ruse was discovered. Cook County court records show that Ridgen has twice been convicted of falsely impersonating police, Once in 2013 and again in 2015. He was sentenced to 18 months in prison in each case. Well, he's going to prison. Maybe now he can impersonate a corrections officer. What do you think? You think he can pull that one off? All right, so this is it's a funny story. A little change up here from what we normally do. A Blues Era hero wannabe impersonating a cop. And his first, one of his first one he did when he was 14, impersonated a cop, and he worked half a day with the Chicago? Well, he spent half a day working as a police officer with other officers. That's a great story. I'd love to interview that guy. All right, I'll put this link in the description. If I can find that original story where he's 14 years old, impersonating a cop, I'll include that with it also. Let me know what you think about this story. Till next time, people.